My name is Doug Hubble, and welcome to Planetary Imaging Part 2. Today we're going to go through the steps of capturing our target. So come on for the ride, and let's take a look and see what we can find.
Here's a little tip. If you decide you want to use the SynScan hand controller, you want to do imaging of your of the solar system or the moon, you have to set it up a little bit differently. You go to setup mode, enter, and go to tracking, the tracking menu, and enter. Side real rates, what you want when you're imaging at night. There's the lunar rate, there's the solar rate. So since I'm doing something during the day and I want to do the solar, I'm going to select solar rate and press enter.
The first step you should do is put on your eyepiece if you have it on your telescope and try to make sure your target is in the field of view before you start with your camera. So what I'll do is I'll just put the eyepiece down here, take a look, yeah, and I can see my target. We're going to give it a try. Let's see what happens. Okay, so the next step is to get your software and connect your camera to your laptop. The software that I'm using here today is called AMCAP, and it's available for download, and I believe there's a small fee for it, but you might get some video capturing software with your video camera, whatever you have. I'll show some screenshots with this as well. So the next step we have to do is we have to focus our target. I can see I've got a rough focus right now, but I need to work on it a little bit. So let me work on that right now.
You'll spend some time trying to get your target in focus and try to get the best focus you can, but don't worry too much about it because we'll be able to take care of any kind of imperfections in our processing steps later. So now we're ready to start capturing. After you get your AMCAP software running, you're going to click on File, Set Capture File, and select the file name. Don't use the same file name twice, because if you do, you end up overwriting your same data. Set the capture file size to about 300 megabytes. That'll give you roughly about 60 seconds worth of capturing data. You don't need much more than that. So now, after you have your AMCAP software running, you'll next have to click on Capture, Start to Capture, then say OK and let it begin capturing the data.
Thanks for watching, and next time we'll process the images we captured today. And I put down some of the videos that we captured so you can try processing this as well. So if you do decide to process the images, send them back to me. I'd like to show everyone else some of your work, and we'll compare what you have to what I have. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you soon. Bye.